Hey everyone, let's start making the super spongy and eternally delicious cupcakes. These are the ingredients that you will need to make the cupcakes. Grease the cups which you want to use and place those on a tray. Take 120 ml of butter and 400 grams of milkmaid and mix those well. Sieve and add 280 grams of maida, 2 teaspoons baking soda, 2 teaspoons baking powder. Mix, mix and mix. 1 cup of milk. Divide the mixture into quarters. Take strawberry crush, chopped dry fruits, butterscotch praline, crushed chocolate. Mix all the 4. Add vanilla essence in chocolate and dry fruit cupcake, butterscotch essence in butterscotch cupcake and strawberry essence in strawberry cupcake. Transfer the mixtures into the cups. For garnishing, you can put pistachios, butterscotch praline and chocolate on top of the cupcakes respectively. Now put those in the oven for baking at 150 degrees Celsius for 25 minutes. After which, they'll be ready. Please share your views about the recipe in the comment section. Subscribe, like and share.